Columbus Blue Jackets tonight from the Capital One Arena. The Jackets and the Capitals are IGS Energy performers. The starting goaltender, Sergei Bobrovsky, he stopped 27 of 30 shots for a win in Game 1, including all 16 in Period 2. Philip Grubauer allowing 4 goals, including the game winner in overtime. 27 shots in the game, and he was tagged with the loss.
Yeah, both goaltenders made huge saves at crucial times. Of course, the Blue Jackets coming out on top, but this is a good matchup head-to-head with these two starting goaltenders. And how about this guy up starting on the left wing for the Blue Jackets, Artemi Panarin. He is an impact guy. Look for him tonight to take over again. And this guy wants more. He's the captain of the Washington Capitals. Called himself out a little bit. He wants to be more of an impact here tonight.
Jackets wearing their traveling whites. The Capitals in their home red jerseys. Dubois, Kuznetsov set for the opening faceoff, and we're underway. Dubois wins the draw. A right wing feed sails away from Atkinson.